Got here is an Aruba island rattlesnake, not venomous. Like all rattlesnakes, they use their rattle to predators. They live in the Aruba, Netherlands, and Italy. The Aruba island, like all rattlesnakes, they use venom to catch prey, and the rattle warns them of predators. And that big long tongue helps them find food. The Aruban Island Rattler is one of the rarest rattlesnakes on the planet, found in the small island of Aruba.